guys, I am so sorry. I just realized that I deleted the footage that was introing what this is. So basically, this is just a get ready with me for the Greta Van Fleet concert. I hope you guys enjoy.
I have not yet washed my face today, so we're going in with some skincare. Oh. Here we got The Ordinary Niacinamide plus 10% zinc. Delicious scrum. Serum of the summer. Sensitive girl serum of the summer. That's what I'm branding that. The lines on my forehead are getting to me. I think I'm getting old. Ooh, I'm nervy. Whatever. Anyway. Okay, that's done. No, not that one. Whew. Let that dry, and then we'll go in with some other oil. Okay, I just threw on some lotion and some random clothes. Now I'm going in with the 100% plant-derived squalane from The Ordinary. You know, just a little oily look that we love so much. Plus, I noticed that the makeup sits better on my face when I do this. Oh, yes, girl. Anyway, okay. Let that sit. It's 3:45. Couldn't be talking yet. It is 3:45 right now, and I'm supposed to leave by 5. I did not eat anything. I'm not hungry though, that's the problem. We'll see how the night goes. I don't know what to do with my hair. I'm like terrified to take it down. Oh, it needs to come down. Oh God. Oh, it's gonna be really bad. Oh, that's not good. It needs like gel. Like there's literally nothing that can save this hair right now except for gel. Oof. Do that in a minute. I can't do it right now. I just emotionally, I'm not ready for that commitment. But yeah, so I'm going to Greta Van Fleet and I am so fucking excited. These tickets I thought were sold out and we got them a week ago. Caitlin and I are going. Ugh, I wanted to see them so bad. And I miss all their shows in Michigan because I've been living here. So, just good vibes, brother. I need loche. This needs to sit a little bit more. I think I'm gonna crack open a beer. Decided that I'm gonna crack open a beer right now because I'm 22, I live in the UK, and nobody can stop me. Except for the fact that it's not 5 o'clock, but it's 5 o'clock in France. 4 o'clock here, so close. So it's 5 o'clock in France. Cheers, babies. Is this safe for kids? I don't know. Have kids seen their parents drink? Like, it's the same thing. It's time for makeup. Ooh. Ah. Yo, shut the fuck up. I hate myself, bro. That shit sucks. What do? Like, I don't wanna waste it. Don't come for me if that's grimy. I don't give a shit. I cleaned this bathroom literally yesterday. So, okay, it's kind of grimy. Like, oh, I think about it. Whatever. Well, that's fucking annoying because now I gotta clean that shit again. I like move out, clean that shit too. Like, scrubbed. Oh, you know what? No, I can just clean it right now. I'm not even pressed. My hair is so disgustingly greasy. I can't stand it. Like I'm looking at myself and I'm like, I don't think I've ever like been like, you need help more than ever in this moment. Oh, I'm having stomach pangs. What's going on? It's definitely from the stress of wanting them to fall in love with me. It's called manifesting, okay? just tried to put yellow eyeliner on my eyes and I have none left, so we're doing pink. Oh, that barely worked. I'm running out. Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was on there. Sorry. I'm singing Taylor. Okay. It's okay. Are they gonna fall in love with me because of it? No. They're gonna fall in love with me for my amazing personality and killer jokes and thick Michigan accent. Yes, they are. Danny Wagner and Sam, honestly. Okay. I just think with eyelashes, it's gonna look good. Who knows though? Cute? Okay, kind of spooky. With hair, with everything, it'll be good. I promise. What needs to come next? Eyelashes need to come next. Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. Sorry, can't stop singing Taylor Swift. Should be singing Greta Van Fleet, I know. So this little Selena Gomez hack, you might have to try it, where you like clump your eyelashes down. Ugh, it's a big old mamba right there. Let's get him out of here. Didn't go, but that's okay. Ooh, almost pinched my skin. Anyway. Soup's cute. Should we do one more round? Absolutely not. We shouldn't, but we're gonna. Oh, we shouldn't have. Nah, girly, we shouldn't have. Because now what are you gonna do with that fucking little gooby? There you go. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna try that Selena hack. I think what you do is you take the mascara and you put the tweezers on it and just get some. That honestly feels like maybe it's too much, but who knows? Bro, I just ripped my shit out. Ow, that hurt like a motherfucker. No, that looks stupid as fuck. Why did I do that? Oh, great. Now I got black shit under and I can't even take the makeup off because I don't have any pink left. That one worked. Not super well, but not horribly. Should I try more or am I playing with fire? I think I'm playing with fire. I'm gonna try more. I know. Ugh. What fucking makeup removing stuff is for anyway. Okay, I'm gonna try on this side. Okay, if you pull too hard, that's when you start to pull your own shit out. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, we got some winged liner going on. Okay, well that was stupid. And now I feel like I look like chew makeup. It's fine though. Let me just throw this shit again. Anyway. Okay, that's done now. So many bad things are happening to me. Okay, the last part is the outfit, and this is the dress that I'm wearing with some necklaces. I tried to change my earrings like 8 times, but I don't want to.
I don't like when you don't want to try too hard. Like, I feel like this is already trying like way too much. It's a rock concert. But I just like don't get to feel pretty all the time, so I'm popping off. But yeah. So I decided to keep these earrings because I feel like they're not like too extra. They're just normal. I wear them all the time. So that is like me downplaying the outfit.
This is the final fit. I know the shoes are disgusting. Don't come for me. I'm gonna put a little leather jacket on. But I think it's super cute. You can see my tan lines, but that's okay.
Yeah, this is what I'm going in. And then the leather jacket, so.
Here it is with the jacket. I don't like that you can't see my necklaces. But that's okay.
Anyway, okay, here it is with the jacket. See you.
No, I lied. I might be going in this one now because I think it's cuter. Oh, I actually don't know. I'm gonna look back at the footage. We'll see.
Final update. I changed my hair. I'm wearing this. And I like my hair better this way. I just got home. I have changed out of my clothes and I ate some pizza and yeah, I'm so fucking exhausted right now. I'm not taking off my makeup, but that concert was amazing. The fans are wacky. It was a really, really good time. So yeah, I'm gonna watch 13 going on 30 and go to bed. But thank you guys so much for sticking around. I will see you in the next one.